Welcome to the video news of the week. A quick moving fire tore through the Errol General store around midnight on Thursday morning. The Chronicle was at the scene later that morning as crews continued to battle the smoky blaze and freezing temperatures. According to witnesses on the scene, owner Bob Ouellette was asleep in the owner's quarters above the store when the fire broke out. He safely left the building to call for help. The cause of the blaze is currently under investigation.
We were on scene within 5 minutes, and the building was heavily involved. We called for a second alarm. It's brought Colebrook, Milan, Newry, and Rangeley down. One of the older buildings in town.
Right.
You know, sort of a landmark.
This week, four new vaccine sites, each in Coos County, have been announced, providing closer locations for area residents as COVID vaccine rollouts continue. Indian Stream Health Center in Colebrook anticipates that there will be a Colebrook location added to the state's list of sites. Also announced are two sites in Lancaster, one at Weeks Medical Center Hospital and one at the physician's offices. There will be a fourth site at the former Brown School in Berlin. This next phase of vaccine includes everyone over the age of 65 and certain individuals between the ages of 17 to 64 with two qualifying underlying health conditions. More information can be found in this week's Colebrook Chronicle.
Thomas Telicki has been named as the incoming principal at Pittsburg School starting on July 1st of this year. He will be moving to the region from Massachusetts, where he worked as a high school English teacher, department chair, assistant principal, and principal in the Athol Royalston Regional School District. SAU 7 Superintendent Dr. Deborah Taylor said that they are looking forward to welcoming Telicki as the new principal. Local horse enthusiast Karin Matey recently announced the release and recent awarding of her third book, Horse Dreams, Horsemanship With Heart. Karin said that her third work is an accumulation of all the years she's had of learning and teaching as a horse owner. The book was also recently named the recipient of a Firebird Award in the nonfiction category. Karin said that the book comes from real experiences she's had over the years and the ups and downs of that time. Real-life stories mixed with informative pieces are what make up Horse Dreams, Horsemanship with Heart. Her book can be found on her website at karinmateybooks.com in physical and ebook formats. Friday temps range from a high of 32 to a low of 12 degrees. Saturday drops significantly to a high of 15 and a low of 3, and Sunday ranges from a high of 11 to a low of 4 degrees. Thank you for watching the video news of the week.